play for another 1.5 hours just to barely miss out on the PB. Been looking forward to this all weekend. I fucked that up completely. I forgot what I even had to do there to get the speed. Could have gone a lot better. How did that happen? Dude, reload. Why aren't you doing the thing? It's gonna lose me so much time on this split. And also, I'm just playing bad, but that's a whole nother can of worms. Really stupid time loss, as usual, on the reloads. Please tell me I was in the room. Cool. Probably gonna be a good split if I hit the barley. The cheese. Keep confusing those. Yeah, I kinda fucked up the cheese, but that was still a good time save. Oh my god, how did I just get stuck on that like that? I don't even know what happened. Even want to know what happened. That's fine. A low second of time loss for no good reason. Half a second. That's fine. Thank you. Stupid. Man, that should have been such a huge time save on this one. That's so dumb. Bad requisite. Not very good overall. Good repping one. Fuck off. Why? What's the point? Man, I always lose like a full second to that. Because it just doesn't work. I mash the button and it just doesn't want to work. Like, I don't even know what I'm doing wrong. Dude, I'm popping off on rapping right now. I could be 4 seconds ahead right now. Fuck this. I have saved time on the last like 20 levels. Absolutely popped off on rapping, holy shit. That was insane. Now it's back to being bad. But that's fine. That was weird. I don't know what happened there. But it's gonna lose me like a second. Because it was stupid. Yep, 1.5 seconds. Could have gone better. last one was nice. Stupid. Gonna lose a lot of time here, but that's fine. Why, dude? That happens to me way too often. It's happened to me like twice already in the last, what? Three runs? I want it to stop. At least I made some time back on that. Thank you. No idea why I did that at the end, I should have just gone in, but I felt like going a bit further. That was nice. Double nice. Okay, that was not nice. But it's fine. Cool. Time to lose all of that in the next two splits. Two anchors, I mean. Yeah, just like that. Just like that. Oh my god. Wouldn't be a gold without a mistake right after. It's fine, who cares? Stop going the wrong way, man. It's one of the most infuriating mistakes to make, wrapping around the node the wrong way. Like, even if you immediately realize, you still lose like 2 seconds. So stupid. I should really put this level in wrapping, because this feels like a wrapping puzzle. This does not feel like Constellation. Look at what they're making me do. Ridiculous. Seventeen ahead into screen is pretty good. I'll take it. That was not good, but it's fine. Oh my god, I had to press continue, huh? Fuck off. It just had to happen, huh? Dude, stop fucking up on screen, it's really not that hard. Like, this really isn't one of the hard anchors. I don't know what the problem is. I just forgot to walk. Am I actually stupid? Come on, dude. That could have been such a big time save. Come on. Start playing good, please. Dude, losing time on that split actually hurts. That's so stupid. doing? That's really unfortunate. Why did I aim up? The fuck? That felt so weird. Start concentrating. Stop thinking. Why? I was looking at the fucking, like, fourth one. Why? It's fine. I hate that tiny little gap you have to get through there. They really couldn't have made it any bigger, huh? Speaking of tiny gaps, don't cry over spilled milk, bro. number time. Seven, nine, 10, 11. I know that code. 7, 9, 10, 11. Excellent. 7, 9, 10, 11. Yo, thanks, Smogo. Also, hey, what's up? Probably won't talk very much for the rest of this, which is understandable, I think. Fuck off, the dude is The guy was in the way. That's so stupid. He also was in a terrible position. That's fine. I can deal with 5 seconds. I almost fucked that up. I was so close to going the wrong way there. Seconds ahead out of binary is pretty good. Let's see how this goes. 7, 9, 10, 11. Not very good. 11. Come back. 9. 7. 11. That's actually not that bad. Dude, I just switched to negative 3. That could have really fucked me up. Holy shit, I'm glad I noticed I did that. Okay. Hello, barely. It's fine. I can deal with that, honestly. I hate that you have to do that tiny left adjustment after that little gap. So annoying. Okay, I'm gonna shut up now. Just didn't press it for some reason. It's fine. Please, dude. It's okay. Dude, my heart is pumping for some reason. Calm down, dude. Cool. At least I got that. Nice. Okay, don't go the wrong way now. Don't fuck this up. Everything's fine. Thank you. Why would I do that? Why would I do that? It's fine. Happened. What am I doing, dude? Correct, what am I doing? It's not correct, what am I doing? I knew there was something wrong with that one. It's fine. Can I stop? Oh my god, let's go. Oh. That run sucked. That run was fucking awful. God, how did I lose 20 seconds on the end? Dude, if I played the bridge, if I played the bridge better, that could have been 113. Oh my god. I was so nervous after I got two of the, like, basically 2.5 repeater speed glitches, dude. My heart rate was fucking just going for the next 5 anchors, and then I calmed down. And now I'm not even nervous because I made fucking like 20 mistakes. That could have easily been sub 114, and it makes me mad. Because I know I'm gonna have to keep grinding this now. Yeah, 2.5 was honestly like more than I expected. I expected to get the first one and then just fuck up everything else. Cause like I kind of have the timing down now, but it's still kind of like sort of random if I get it or not. Anyway, let me just finish this run. Just get stuck on the corner, that's fine. Dude, that means I might still fuck this up. Don't make me nervous. Let's go, dude. Oh, fuck yes. God, my back hurts. Oh my god. Oh, I finally got the 114. Oh my god. Now I have to go for 113. No. Why did that run have to be so good? I have to. I have to. I really have to. Oh my God. Well, I guess. Wait, I gotta. Show system report, right? Almost forgot about that. Well, let's see. 75 systems online. Nice, okay.